here because this is a phenomenal moment. We are glad to actually be at the stadium with this victory.
Yes, sir.
This is amazing.
Well, I'm a physician assistant. I work in the emergency room. So, they had us enter a lottery because, you know, we were frontline workers. And I just got lucky enough to get a ticket. And here I am. I never thought I'd be here in a million years.
My son and I actually came down for the Bucks-Chiefs game at the end of November. I mean, everybody here is great. Fans are awesome. I mean, a little obnoxious when they started winning too much, but hey, that's great. But no, it was awesome to be in the stadium with all the fans, all the camaraderie, and I just think everybody was happy to be here.